Guys, we are here again. We have to tackle the PRI 35. This is the model. PRI 35. This is undercurrent monitoring device from Elco Company. We received 100 pieces of undercurrent monitoring device. Okay. We installed already to this panel control. Now we'll make a setting for this one. Actually, this is only a sample on it on how to make setting. Right, as you can see, this panel control is already on. This is our undercurrent monitoring device. Actually, we are using also for our voltage monitoring device for our safety. It's RN54. This is PRI 35. Okay, you see that one? Well, going to on, you see the ampere here, 9.2 ampere. Now the red color light is stable. We're going to make setting on it. From the eye seat, you have to turn it right. Okay, enter the red color light blank, then you have to return on it. See, return, then that's the setting on it. You'll see now if the ampere drop. You see now ampere drop, then blink, then it will off. So the function is very good. On. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Mujud alin hadahag undercurrent monitoring device. Yani hasas mo ya. Bidon cable. Hag model hari. Awa PRI 35. Anabi arms fi deliver mi ya haba. Yani. Alhin anabi sawi sitting hari. Kef sitting hag. Hasas mo ya bidon cable. Yani. Hada hag IC2. Yani is sawi alhin. Ana sawi on. Shook to. 3 ampere. 9.1. Hada bas dawar ulfiru yemen sawa-sawa. So we dawar hari badin vi syuk hada lamba akmar iji tafi syukul tafi badin sawi raja suya hada hag sitting syuk kita raja suya hada hag sitting yani dawar min yimin iji fi tafi syukul tafi hada hag lamba suya raja hada hag sitting alhin. Alhin wa hag tisa itnin hag ampere uwa. Tapi wahid motor. Tisa wi blink eji banin uwa pitapi hag tablon. Yani hag hada syukul hasas moya bidon kibol. Miya pil miya eji. Sudah. Talakayin ngayon natin yung isang undercurrent monitoring device. Yung ating label control. Na hindi na kailangan ng kable. So, yung model natin dyan is QRI-35. Ayan, nakatanggap tayo kahapon ng 1,000 piraso. So, titignan natin kung paano isiting ito. So, mayroon na tayong ano dito guys. Ginawa tayong panel control para mapag-adjust natin kung paano mag-siting. So, umaandar na yan. So, kung nakikita nyo, yan yung ating device. PRI-35. Itong knob na ito sa baba, ito yung kanyang off delay timer. So i-adjust mo yan ng 2 seconds or 3 seconds, nasa sayo na yan. Ito sa taas, ito yung kanyang ISIT. So ang gagawin dyan, ikutin mo lang pa kanan. Kapag nag-blink ito, ibalik mo konti hanggang stable yung kanyang ilaw, yan yung kanyang seating. So tignan nyo yung ilaw. Pag mamamatay yan, ibalik ko lang konti yan. Yun, oh. Oh, ibalik mo yan yung seating nun. So kapag magbawas ang amperahe nun, papatayin natin yung isang motor. Yung amperahe natin yan, patayin natin. Nag-drop yung amperahe, nag-blink, so namatay yung ating panel control. So maganda, maganda yung bago nating undercurrent monitoring device. So ginagawa ito guys para sa proteksyon ng ating pump. Kung walang load, walang tubig or dry running, siya nung nagpo-protect. So napakahalaga, napakaganda yung ating bagong undercurrent monitoring device. Yan. So ito'y dagdag kaalaman lang guys.